North Korea's most eminent architect.
If you take away the politics, this is very good fine art, and it was about time it got shown.
It's really phenomenal that finally we have a chance as Westerners, especially Americans who can't go to North Korea, to actually see North Korea's main style of art, whether it's landscape or whether it's socialist realism. It's a nice final piece of the puzzle for those of us interested in North Korea.